First period.
Boy, it's been quiet, right, in Winnipeg? And that's always been one of the loudest buildings, right, Sam?
Yes, absolutely. Fans are really solid. There's been some hitting, and DeAndre Miller was shaken up. He stays on, but he was shaken up on that last hit. The Rangers take a penalty. Trouba is going to go, taking down Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Now, Pierre-Luc Dubois got in quickly with a big hit. And Trouba didn't like that and had a chance to go back at him, but takes the penalty. There's a good solid hit by Trouba on Dubois. And then there's the return hit by Dubois. And they'll come together back in the corner. And Dubois actually made a good move, good spin move, and Trouba tripped him down.
So the Jets get their third power play of the first period. That'll be a negative that Gerard Gallant won't be happy with. Chris Kreider, 37 goals. Look at these numbers. He's had goals in three straight games. 16 goals in his last 18 games.